Thank you very much. We're all here as a very friendly, well-unified group. It's a well-knit-together group of people, and we hope that we're going to make some great progress for our country. I think that will happen, and we appreciate it very much. And Chuck, Nancy, would you say anything? Would you say? Chuck?
Well, we hope we can come to an agreement. Funding the government is extremely important. Helping our soldiers is very important. And helping average citizens is very important. So we're here in the spirit of, let's get it done.
Thank you, Mr. President, for this opportunity. We are here to make progress. We have some important issues that we share with you.
Sure.
You have described the opioid crisis in our country. We want to address that, help our veterans, as shift the children's health insurance, and again, all things that have bipartisan support in the Congress.
That's very true. Thank you, Nancy. Mitch?
Mr. President, we're here to reach a bipartisan agreement to finish out the year. And glad to be invited. Happy to be here.
Thank you very much. Cool.
Glad we're here to resume the conversation.
Thank you.
I'm grateful for the leadership of both political parties. This is a time of great opportunity in this country. We're seeing growth at home, but we have many challenges abroad, many challenges facing the American people. And I'm more confident than ever, Mr. President, with your leadership and the good faith of all the people in this room. And, before this Christmas, we'll produce real results for the American people that will make America stronger and more prosperous.
Thank you very much. I thought that with what's going on in the world, I would bring our great military genius slash person along, and maybe General Mattis could say a couple of words.
It's an honor to be here with the leaders from the Hill. Sure, the number one priority for our country is to make certain we protect this Constitution and our way of life, and we've got great bipartisan support. I'm confident we'll walk out of this with.
I am too. Thank you all very much.
Thanks, everyone. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thanks, guys. Mr. President, I'll have to watch out.